A 4-year-old girl is dead after drowning in Greenwood. Firefighters say they found the child last night at around 9:15. She was in a body of water in a neighborhood near Padre Lane. Investigators say the girl was visiting family and had been missing for about an hour. Police say they attempted CPR and got her to the hospital within 10 minutes, but she did not make it.